So, friends, what is this concept of relevant costing? Or cost concepts for decision making? I'll give you a brief gist of the subject. When you are trying to carefully listen to me, relevant costing is a tool of short run decision making. Relevant costing is a tool of short run decision making. So, what is the short run decision making and long run decision making? What is decision making? Decision making is a process where you create alternatives and choose the best course of action. Decision making basically concerns with creation of alternatives and choose the one which is the best. Then it is a business. Business is driven by profit. The motive for business is profit. Profit is the difference between sales or revenue and cost. So, if the decision concerns revenue, then the concept is maximization of profit. And if it concerns cost, it's minimization. That's very clear. But in law, what is the next question is, what are the types of costs? What is a cost? Carefully, the cost means the normally we know it is a total cost comprises of variable cost and fixed cost. Variable cost and fixed cost. So selling price is equal to variable cost plus fixed cost plus profit. That's all. In the long term, we have to recover all the costs and earn profits. In the long term, whatever we spend, we have to recover. Whereas in the short run, we can consider only the cost which have to be incurred. So that means all the costs which are debited to this thing have to be segregated into two parts. All the cost will have to be segregated into two parts. Before I give you the example, what is that cost segregation into two parts for this purpose, I'll give you a simple example. Now you are going to write the exam. Suppose if you have already paid the money, exam fees has already been paid, institute will not refund the money, correct? So whether you take write the exam or drop out of the exam, the money paid is gone. This is called sunk cost. This is called sunk cost. Already incurred, already committed. But if you have not paid that and you have to decide, then it becomes relevant cost, avoidable cost, and unavoidable cost. So, in decision making process, you have only two types of costs. One is avoidable costs. Avoidable cost means if you take the decision, you have to incur. If you are not going to take the decision, you can avoid it. Whereas unavoidable cost in relation to a particular decision, then whether you incur, whether you take the decision or you don't take the decision, then you have to incur it. So therefore, it is not important for decision making. So relevant costing now understands is a process where you can segregate the costs, your ability to identify the costs into avoidable costs and unavoidable costs. Take only avoidable costs or those costs which are to be incurred if you're going to take up the decision. Unavoidable costs are those costs which have to be incurred anyway. So, another way of exam explanation is if you want to take up the decision, you have to spend money, cash outflow. That is called as relevant cost. There is no anyway you have to pay. Allocated costs are all sunk costs. For example, I have taken a place and I have to pay the rent. Now I am taking class for 15 days costing, 15 days finance management. Now suppose I don't take finance management, I have to pay the rent, though I may allocate half of it. So therefore, all the costs which are absorbed on a predetermined basis, all the costs which are allocated, all are called sunk costs to be incurred anyway. Your ability to catch that point only is the subject. You are getting 10 marks question, very important, it is coming, and therefore we will take you with one problem and I will explain that in so detailly that you will become experts. Okay, so summary again, you, if you want to note down, it's better. Normally I saw the students note down with their hand, they'll have a better memory. Whatever I can read out from the book also, but let us see. So salient features and highlights of these cost concepts. Point number one. What is the point number one? Relevant costing is a short tool. Relevant cost, please note down. Relevant costing is a tool for short run decision making. Relevant costing is a tool for short run decision making. Point number one. Point number two. For decision making, applying this technique, costs are segregated into two parts. A. Avoidable costs. A. Avoidable costs are the costs to be incurred. Avoidable costs are the costs that should be incurred if a decision is to be taken up. Two. Unavoidable costs are sunk costs to be incurred whether a particular decision will be taken or not. So one way of thinking also, when the problem is before you, how to decide? I don't have anything, now I have to keep quiet. So something comes to me, I am thinking whether I can take up or not. Understand, in a normal business decision, we have to take, in a long term decision making, all the costs must be recovered, whether variable costs, fixed costs, everything that has to be covered, otherwise you won't survive in the business. That's all. Now I can present it to you in this these things. What is this? Yes. This is the whole subject, and now I want to ask you one question.